हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस 8th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी यू हैव स्टडीड दैट अबाउट दैट बेसिक एग्रीकल्चरल प्रैक्टिसेस, दैट इज लाइक प्रिपेरेशन ऑफ सॉयल, सोइंग ऑफ सीड्स, एडिंग मैनर एंड फर्टिलाइजर्स and irrigation. In the special you have studied that in the last video, what is that irrigations. Irrigations are generally two methods they are farmers are doing. One is traditional method, another one is what is that modern method. Yes, so in the modern methods generally we are it is very benefit for us, that is they are not wasting the water, and there are the two systems are there. One is sprinkler system, another one is drip systems. Okay, you have studied that in the previous video, and other remaining parts, how it is there, what are the figures, you can see that by reading that your textbook, and you see that picture or image of in the textbook is already there. Okay, and what are the traditional methods also, some are four types, you have to see that in that textbook also. But students, today we are going to discuss about new basic practices, that is called as weeding. Do you know the students, weeds? Yes, that is called as generally unwanted plants. Unwanted plants मतलब जो plants को हम नहीं चाहिए, ठीक है, वो क्या होता, that plants are growing with the our crops, okay, along with our crops, whatever that crops, either wheat or the paddy or whatever that maize, we are doing the cultivation, so with that crops some unwanted crops are developing or growing with that. So which one is facing that, or that our required crops like maize or that wheat or the rice, they cannot get that healthy, they cannot grow healthy, because all whatever that nutrients or whatever that water or nutrients, all these unwanted plants they are absorbing, so they are not getting that sufficient nutrients, so that's why they cannot grow. Okay, so for that we have to remove the from the field this unwanted plants. Unwanted plants matlab that is called as weeds. We have to remove the weeds, and this process, and which process we are removing the weeds from the field, that is called as a weeding. What you should say, weeding. And this weeding we can do that two methods, by manually, by hands with, and another one also by applying that chemicals like that 2,4-D. Now that pesticides are there, that insecticides are there, which one we are applying for that what is that, to kill the weeds. Okay, that is 2,4-D. Okay, so this chemicals we are applying for that what in the field, then this which one is not affect, which are no danger for the our crops, but it will only for kill the weeds. Okay, so let us discuss about that thoroughly, what is that weedings, and what is that weedicides, and about that, and also in this video we are going to discuss also what is that harvesting, how we will, after that ready the plants are ripen, then after that the fruits are ready or the crops are ready to harvest, how we will do that harvesting. Okay, so see students, first of all we will discuss about that, what is that weeding. Students, you should remember that here, what is, first of all we will discuss about that, what is that weeds. Okay, weeds means these are unwanted and uncultivated plants that grow along with the crop plants. Matlab unwanted hum nahi chahiye aur hame bhi usko cultivate bhi nahi kiya. Okay, so wo plants kya ho rahe, वो हमारा जो प्लांट का साथ, जो क्रॉप प्लांट का साथ है, वो ग्रो हो रहे हैं, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड एज वीड्स. ओके, दीज आर वीड्स आर अनवांटेड एंड अनकल्टिवेटेड प्लांट्स दैट ग्रो अलोंग विथ द क्रॉप प्लांट्स. सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ कॉमन वीड्स आर अमरनाथस, अमरनाथस दैट इज कॉल्ड एज चाउली, एंड ए चेनोपोडियम दैट इज कॉल्ड एज बथुआ, एंड ऑल्सो वाइल्ड वोट दैट इज कॉल्ड एज जावी. ओके, अमरनाथस एंड ए चेनापोडियम एंड वाइल्ड ओट, दीज आर द सम कॉमन वीड्स. ओके, विच वन जनरल वी आर फाइंडिंग इन आवर एग्रीकल्चरल फील्ड विथ दैट पैडी और मेज और द व्हीट और सम एग्रीकल्चरल फील्ड विथ क्रॉप्स. द रिमूवल ऑफ वीड्स फ्रॉम ए फील्ड इज कॉल्ड वीडिंग. रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज वन ऑफ द प्रोसेस
which process we are removing the weeds from our field, that is called as a weeding. Okay, and weeding can be done any one of the methods, that is manual removal, that is khurpi, which we can do. Some farmers, you have seen that some workers in the field, they are sitting and doing something with khurpi, with they are removing that like a grass or unwanted plants, that like called as a weeds. They are removing that weeds, okay, by the khurpi. And also removal with the chemicals. हमें वो जो unwanted plants को हम कैसे भी कर सकते by applying the chemicals. Those chemicals are not harmful for the crops. Okay, so that is generally called as a weedicides. That is generally called as a weedicides, and one of the weedicides generally we are applying in the crops for to kill that weedicides or to kill the weeds. That is 2,4-D. That name is chemicals name is 2,4-D. That is called as a weedicides. This chemical name is called as what? Weedicides. Okay, so generally the two methods, by the hand manual we can do, and also by applying that what chemicals weedicides we can kill the or we can remove the what is that weeds. Okay, these are about that students. Weedicides, this is one of the very important practices in agriculture. Now we'll discuss about that what is that harvesting. Students, it is very necessary, also important. Harvesting, after that ready or ripen, the crops are ready to harvest, then after the farmer will get happy and they will do that what harvest. Yes, how will do? First of all, he will do that two methods he can do by in our India, by cutting by that what by totally he will do that what by the touching to the ground with he will cut the plants, and also by that one harvester like machine with also can do that what he can cut that crops. So let us discuss about that how the farmers are harvesting the crops. The process of cutting and gathering the crops is called harvesting. Not only cutting, that he will cutting after he will gather that all crops in one place, that is called as a what is that harvesting. The process of cutting and gathering the crops in one place, that is called as a harvesting. In harvesting, crops are cut closer to the ground. In India, it is done either manually with stickle, like a see, like a, you can see that like this students, like that is there, here is like that is there, you will cut like this, this is called as a stickle, and also by the machine, that is called as a harvester. By the harvester with also the farmer can cut the crops and gather in that in the field. Okay, so these are the generally harvesting. Next we will discuss about that this threshing. What do you mean by threshing? Students, you know that after harvest, after the cutting that crops, it needs to remove the crops from the chaffs. Okay, that process is called as a what is that threshing? By hammering or by hitting the crops, the paddy or that maize, that you have to remove the crops from its stalk. That is called as a what is a threshing. The process of separating grains from the stalk or harvesting from the stalk, from the stalk of the crops, harvested crop or from the harvested crop is called a threshing. ठीक है, so हमें जब क्या करते थ्रेसिंग क्या होता, हमको ऐसा पत्थर का ऊपर मारने के बाद वो जो क्रॉप्स निकल जाता, वो निकल के हमें उसको कलेक्ट करके बैग में रखते, ठीक है, उसको क्या बोलते हमें थ्रेसिंग. द प्रोसेस वेन एवर रिमूविंग दैट, यू नो दैट पैडी, या द पैडी के ऊपर में जो रहते हो उसको क्या बोलते हैं हमें क्रॉप्स, वो उसको कैसे निकलते ना, उसको आइदर बाय मशीनरी, नाउ डेज मशीन्स आर अवेलेबल, एंड ओल्डन डेज ऑल्सो बाय थ्रेसिंग, दैट दैट फार्मर्स विल हीट टू द वन स्टोन एंड दैट इट विल कलेक्ट दैट ऑल क्रॉप्स. ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज ए थ्रेसिंग. एंड अनदर वन प्रोसेस ऑल्सो इन द हार्वेस्टिंग इट इज गोइंग विनोइंग. Do you know in the 6th standard threshing winnowing you have studied that? Yes, okay, the 6th science you have studied that what is that threshing and what is the winnowing. Winnowing is the one process which one the grains, separating the grains from its chaff with the help of wind is called winnowing. When the airs will come, where after that threshing, the small particles and small chaffs are contact with that crops, mixing with the crops. Okay, to filter like that it is, we have to do that winnowing. Okay, and it is some height place that you have to keep through to the down. Then by through that window, that light particles will fall on the distance and that crops will fall down there. So that means it can separate the crops from the chaffs. Okay, this is called as a, what is that? Winnowing. Okay, students, this is whole about that harvesting over. And seventh, that last one is called as a storage. So after that winnowing, that all that crops you have to store in the bag or sack bag. Okay, after stitching that our packet, after we have to keep in our proper place or in the ground or in the houses, and we have to keep care, you have to take care from the rats or other insects or other animals. Okay, so that is called as a storage. So students, these are all about that seven basic agricultural practices. So very important students, you have to remember, and sequence wise you also you have to remember. First one is the preparation of soil, second one is the sowing of seeds, third one is adding manure and fertilizers, fourth one is irrigation, fifth one is weeding, and sixth one is harvesting, seventh one is storage. So from first to seventh, all that basic practices are very very important. Okay, for the farmers and for that to get the good crops. Okay students, now next we will discuss about that what are that animals, food product and foods. We will get that next video. Thank you all of you.